All right, so we've found the culprit on the one dormer
on this side of the roof.
And it's right here. It's all wet and just completely disintegrated.
We'll continue.